Hello, everybody. It's me, and well, we finally got some news for the Fantastic Beasts sequel, and I know I'm a little late for this, but apparently I had a lot of things going on. I had Thanksgiving and gotta do some Christmas stuff going on, and yeah. So I'm gonna do a little video about the stuff that I found of the Fantastic Beasts sequel, and if you look at the title right there, you'll see that that's the name of the title. Oh, and just before we get started, I just want to say I never got to review what I think of the first Fantastic Beasts film. I personally think it's a very good movie, and I really enjoyed it. I really liked it. And plus, Newt Scamander is definitely one of my favorite characters, and I really love this movie. And plus, it takes place in America, which is where I live, and I really, really enjoyed the film a lot. And I'm really excited for the four other Fantastic Beasts films, which will be coming out very soon. Now, I looked at some information, and apparently, the main characters will be in it, and we're also going to have some new characters, some new actors, named Jude Law, Zoe Kravitz, if I pronounce that, and Brontis Jodorowsky. Now, I don't want to give away any spoilers, so if you guys don't want to be spoiled to who they're going to play, I won't say it. Now, the movie will actually take place in Paris, France. Which now, of course, France is actually where Bobatons is, which we are introduced in Goblet of Fire. So that obviously makes me wonder, are we going to meet some characters who attended Bobatons? That would be kind of interesting. And we might possibly get to see like the French version of the Ministry of Magic, kind of like MACUSA, which is the American wizarding government. And we also got a little sneak peek. We got a picture of Eddie Redmayne as Newt Scamander in an underground sewer, and he's obviously looking at something. I'm not sure what's going on, but I think this is actually quite a good shot. And I'm really looking forward to seeing this. But yeah, this is all the stuff we know so far, and I'll be able to make some more videos if I have the chance, whenever there's news going on about the Fantastic Beasts sequel. So until then, I will see you guys very soon for more information about Fantastic Beasts. And yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys very soon. Bye!